Hello everybody, greetings from Zeal Wellness. Do make sure that you're watching this video and also liking it and subscribing my YouTube channel for receiving such healthy videos for a longer period of time. Okay, so today while I was giving the webinar, it was on the topic of nutrition for women of all ages. And we covered a lot of macronutrients and micronutrients that you need to take care of. So to start with, make sure that for your child, you're ensuring good amount of protein, iron, calcium, and you're giving energy dense meals. So there's more of calorie and lesser things that you need to display to the child, like khichdi, or you can take soup with noodles in it, etc., etc. When you grow and during your conceiving years, when you're conceiving a baby or you're pregnant or you are after the delivery, so make sure there's a lot of folic acid, so a lot of green leafy vegetables and avocados that come into picture. Make sure your B12 level is very good, so all the non-vegetarian foodstuffs have a lot of vitamin B12. And iron and calcium also play an important role, because you have a baby in your womb, your needs also increase for these vitamins. And coming later in your menopause age and the senior citizens, your absorption levels of nutrients, that comes down. So the rate at which these nutrients would get absorbed would be slower. So make sure that you're having a lot of curd, so that because of the lactic acid in it, your gut bacteria is good and your digestion system is very good. Make sure your calcium intake is nice. A supplement, if required, is necessary after the age of 40 for every woman. At least take it every alternate months, if not every month. And later on, also keep in mind that during the menopause stage, there are a lot of mood swings that happen, so a lot of mental stress and all that occurs. So make sure that you're taking foodstuffs that improve your mental health, so things like broccoli, almonds, walnuts. Make sure you're including all of this either in your milk, or you can saute your vegetables and make a soup or a salad out of it. So it was just a gist of what we had covered, and I'm glad that a lot of people could join it. And make sure that you stay tuned for knowing about my other webinars as well. Till then, stay tuned, stay healthy, and stay indoors. Take care. Bye-bye.